I'm gonna make my own video explaining Moore's Law, cause it's gonna be better than all these other ones that are too long and too boring. Moore's Law, spelled just like that right there up there, is this law here about these transistors and the amount of them that can be packed on a little IC, that's integrated circuit chip, and that's where they make all these dang computers and things. See your phone? You got one of these stupid robot phones like me, and you do all this stuff here and hit that little doohickey and it takes you all over the world, but it hardly makes a phone call anymore. That is made possible by these little chips, which come from wafers, which we'll explain wafers in a whole different video. You can't explain wafers at the same time you're explaining Moore's Law, even though they're related and all that. But I don't want to talk over y'all's head right now. So back in 1965, Mr. Gordon Moore, he was like, man, what the heck? He founded a badass company, which I won't mention because I don't feel like another lawsuit particularly right now. I'm having too much fun in life. He started out with these, see, that's a resistor right there. Right there, some resistors and a little chip on there. Can you see that, people at home? And then about 15 years later, that same circuitry, woo, got replaced by now there's a resistor like that small. And then 15 years later, these little transistors and doohickeys, can you see this or is it too weird, y'all? This here's a wafer. That's a 6-inch one, too. That's what she said. But now them little doohickeys, you can need a microscope to get in there. And even a SEM microscope, if you really want to see what's going on, that's a scanning electron microscope to get in there. But I promise you, in there, there's all these little transistors and doohickeys working their ass off to provide you with the entertainment like watching this here educational video on Moore's Law. Did I already cover Moore's Law or I get all sidetracked? The amount of these little doohickeys that you can pack on 1 square inch of an integrated circuit chip is supposed to double every 2 years, making them more and more smarter and faster than us. If our robots are going to take over the world one day, I'm pretty sure about that. Well, it's been true since 1965. Hell, it's even getting faster. Time's going, woo! It's getting like, now it's 18 months, so they had to readjust Moore's Law. FYI, I made my own clock one time out of an old hard drive and some random access memory and doohickeys and an old keyboard I had, and it tells time better than years of clock, probably. Let me get the hell out of here before this ain't funny or entertaining or educational. I want it to be all three. Moore's Law, son. So all these smartphones, smart cars, and smart robots, and all this smart stuff that is, they're all smarter, but ain't none of y'all getting any smarter. Hell, these kids, they don't even know what the hell a wafer is or how to read a book. All they know to do is watch these video games on there like that there. I go to the store and the mall and eating the dinner and everybody doing that there. I go, what I got there, man? What are you doing? Send me a text, man. No, shut up. I'm trying to send you a message.